IVF, in vitro fertilization, is a special process that can assist individuals or couples who are unable to conceive naturally in giving birth to a child. Couples can achieve the joy of parenthood through IVF. This process is carried out in a laboratory outside the body, where egg and sperm are combined to initiate the birth of a child. So let's understand this entire process in detail. This treatment is a lengthy process, taking approximately 6 to 8 weeks to complete. Normally every month, a woman produces one egg from her ovaries. However, for IVF treatment, more than one egg is required, as it increases the chances of successful IVF. To increase the number of eggs in the ovaries, doctor administers some hormonal medicines and injections to the woman. These medicines and injections stimulate the woman's ovaries, increasing the number of eggs in the ovaries. To stimulate the ovaries, doctor give hormonal medicine and injections to the woman for 6 to 12 days. Trigger injection. This injection matures the eggs. After 33 to 36 hours of this process, doctor start the egg retrieval process for the ovaries. During this process, doctor retrieve mature eggs from the woman's ovaries. Approximately 8 to 16 eggs are retrieved during this process. After retrieving the eggs on the same day, doctors collect the sperm from the male partner. Every IVF center has a dedicated room where the male partner masturbates and deposits his sperm into a small container, which is then collected at the clinic. After collecting the sperm, doctors wash it and purify it. After retrieving the eggs and purifying the sperm, doctors insert a sperm into the egg and incubate it in an incubator for fertilization. After fertilization, the egg develops into an embryo. During this process, doctors remove the developed embryo from the incubator and implant it into the uterine wall. Then the development of the embryo in the uterus occurs as it would with a normal pregnancy. But regular checkups are necessary during this process. So this is entire process of IVF. Let me know how you found it in the comments. And if you found the video informative, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel.